divide 405 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 405 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 4, here 5. 4 smaller than 5. So we should take two numbers, 40. When do we get 40? In 5 table. 5 8s, 40. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 5 down, so 5. When do we get 5? In 5 table. 5 1s, 5. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.